Hi, this is YouTube at Footy Travels 1786, here, Mark. This time we're heading for the first of two stadium accesses today. First one at Northern Premier League side down in England, Macclesfield FC. So I'll see you there when I get to the stadium, guys. Cheers. So yeah, like I said, I'll see you when we get in there at the Leasing.com stadium, but it's right in front of me, as you can see. So well early, so hopefully it ends here. Guys, I'll see you when I'm in there. Cheers. So I'm just going to give you a quick look about Macclesfield's home changing room. So I'll give you a wee look. So that's me inside the Leasing.com stadium, home of Macclesfield Football Club, and so let me show you about. So this is our fan zone. This is pretty cool. Ben was telling me on a match day. So they're home to Morpeth Town this weekend, 3 o'clock kickoff in the Northern Premier League. But, yeah, so walk out there now. So, let's go. Let me tell you a little bit about Macclesfield FC. Macclesfield FC are a Phoenix club. Due to Macclesfield Town, they were founded in 1874, getting wound up by HMRC. So, football club were formed, and yeah, so they play in the Northern Premier League, which is Tier 7 of the English Football Premier League. Sorry, the English Football League system. At the Leasing.com stadium, which has a capacity of 5,300. And it just seats over 2,100, I believe. They're also, their nickname is the Silkmen, and they are managed by Michael Clegg. A couple of other owners have won since they were formed in 2020. They've won Tier 8 once, and currently just lie outside the playoffs in 6th place in the Northern Premier League. So two successive promotions going for a third. Their home kit is a dark blue, and their away kit is like a white, tan and white. Their football director is Robbie Savage. And he also has a part ownership in the club. Record goal scorer is James Berry with 53 goals from 2021. Up until last summer, 2023, he scored 53 goals and then moved to Chesterfield, Ben was telling me. Record appearance holder is Laurent Mendy with 122 appearances from 2021 up until the captain for the club. But I'm going to take some photos from here. Cheers, guys. So we'll just walk onto the park again and the radio touch the posts. I also got told, well, we'll do it now, 2 seconds. Touch the post. I also got told that they replaced the surface in 2020 when they purchased the club. But yeah, from grass to artificial, as you can see. Bye. Really got, not got much to say about them because they're a small club and they were only founded here. And they were founded in 2020. So before I go into the stand across the main stand, and I'll be back in a bit, guys. Cheers. So that's us in the stand opposite the main stand. We are in this main stand. There's a gym as well, I think. Ben was telling me. Yeah. I'd also like to take this opportunity to thank Macclesfield FC and Ben for giving me stadium access and club access. It's appreciated, and the clubs, all the club socials will go down at the bottom of my video or my YouTube later, and upload it at youtube.com/@footytravels1786. But yeah, we're across from the main stand now. I'll be back in a bit, guys. Cheers. Like I said, Macclesfield are at home to Morpeth Town in the Northern Premier League this Saturday coming, the 23rd of March. But yeah, so let's go and do the centre circle rotation video. No rain, it's a bonus. Well, as you can see, they play in artificial all weather. I'm gonna take some photos of you guys and I'll be back in a bit. Cheers. Hey, welcome to the good life. With niggas that sell these, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. They say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy. Ah, now put your hands up in the sky. So I rolled through good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari. And she got the goods, and she got that, I got to look, sorry. Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned, haters give me them salty looks, Larry's. 50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up, and if they hate, then let them hate, and watch the money pile up. The good life, I come for mine, I got to shine. The girls who ain't on TV cause they got more L than the models. The good life, so keep it coming with the bottles. So she feel booze like she bombed out Apollo. The good life, it feel like Houston, it feel like Philly, it feel like DC, it feel like VA or the Bay or yay. Ayy, this is the good life. Homie, tell me what's good. Why I only got a problem when you in the hood?
Welcome to the good life.
Like I'm new in the hood. The only thing I wish
I wish it the world. Welcome to the good life. He probably think he could, but I don't think he should.
Welcome to the good life.
50 told me, go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up. The good life.
I go for mine.
Yeah.
I got to shine.
Now throw your hands up in the sky.
So, boy, touched the post again. And then, did the test and everything like that. Back it go. So yeah. Nice day, not too warm. Aye. Macclesfield Town, sorry, not Macclesfield Town, my mistake. Macclesfield Football Club, current North Premier Division 1 West champions and Northern Premier League side. As usual, I'll take some photos and I'll be back soon. Cheers, guys. So I'll take you into the terracing behind the goals, the other terracing. This ground's actually got a lot of history. Like I said, Macclesfield FC are the second club to use this ground. Macclesfield Town have been using it since 1874. But aye, so just walking in there. Not bad, 3 pitches out of 3 that I've got on since I've started doing English clubs down here this year for 2024. Hopefully Rochdale will let me do it as well. I don't know if I'm going to get to see any memorabilia when I'm here. Ben said he'll have a look and see if there's any about. I know I just missed out on having a look at the Northern Premier League Division 1 West trophy. They returned that yesterday, so okay, maybe next time, maybe next time. Right, photo time. Right, we will now walk on to the main stand. Ground like really, really nice. I mean, fan zone there. Ben was saying their average crowd this season is something like 3,200 or something, eh? Depending on what team they play, the bigger the crowd kind of thing. But yeah. Just going into the main stand now. This is your away dugout. This is your home dugout. But let's go. Let's go into the main stand and see what it's all about. Jimmy Gale books. Right, I'll take some photos for you here, guys, and I'll be back in a bit. Cheers. Right, I'll wrap the stadium side of things up. I really don't think I'm actually going to see any club memorabilia, because Ben said that they don't keep it here. But yeah, so thanks Macclesfield FC for giving me stadium access to the leasing.com stadium. All the best for the rest of the season. Big thanks to Ben as well for arranging it with me. Again, appreciated. All the club's social media links will be going to the bottom of the video when it's uploaded on my channel at youtube.com/@footchalton786. So on to Rochdale now, and I'll see you soon, guys. Right, cheers.